How you doing? Oh my god, my phone's like playing up like big time. Anyway, let's carry on. Boring video. Toast. Oh my god. Can't see the food, but there is toast. Babe, jelly, so good. Pretty late. Nothing new there, but I propped my phone up on my cups. And I've got my double chins. This is real me. Hair's like literally that light up there. My daughter is obsessed. That's it. Got some biscuits, malt milk. These are so good. I've had a few of these tonight already. A cup of tea. Cup of jar. Yep, I love them. They've got like cows on them. Or buffalo, whatever. These like proper biscuits. Right. Hang on. It's so creamy and milky. Tesco's used to be like Mitford's forever, but you know. as time changes. Tesco, Aldi, Sainsbury's, all the competition. I feel really embarrassed because that clock, this one, it's not working. You know why? You know why? You know why? I'm gonna put batteries in it. Batteries. I need to get some. It's been 7:05 for ages. Oh, I need to do it. Right, so these are like the Kellogg's Nutri-Grain bars. So good. So these are the apple ones, which seem to be mine at the moment because I'm just eating them. But they're so nice. They remind me of, from Britain, a fig biscuit. Biscuit. I have to say it like that. But they're well nice. Mm. It's literally like a giant fig biscuit. Mm. I think the Kellogg's ones have like a bit of sugary stuff on. I'm not sure. Mm. Random late night snack. Toast. Dairily. Malt biscuits. How does your man work, Barbara? I've got a new setting of my videos. I'm not looking down. No, you're not looking up. We're eye to eye contact. I like this. Look tall, even in my short ass. I like it. I look slimmer. I've got a chin. Anyway, I'll leave it there. Mm. I'm flashing anyway. I need to put my phone out. Damn. It's in a bit. Boy.